Hello and welcome to CNN's evening newscast. I am Piers Morgan reporting live from CNN headquarters. Today's headlines include Lindsay Lohan has once again been arrested for DWI, riots continue to occur in Middle East, terrible snowstorms cause school cancellation throughout the country for weeks in the Northwest, and a mother found her daughter dead on March 25, 2010, at 10 a.m. And now, live with the mother of the daughter at their house with Anderson Cooper.